Yeah, New York City, 2012. Earth Day, second edition of CO2 E-Drive as a celebration of Earth, the Gaia. Also, the E is a concept from good old Gandhi. Be the E, be the change you want to see in the world. Be the E, and we're doing an E. Be the E, and we're doing an E in the streets of New York. In the shape of an E, the shape, if you look closer, also resembles the outline of the Twin Towers, which is also kind of a celebration of what we're talking about here. We're talking about oil, or we're talking about no more oil. And we're talking about how we're gonna look at the future, 2012 and beyond. New York, 2012, Earth Day. It's the second edition of the CO2 E-Drive, also called CO2 Green Drive. We're doing it this year in 5 different continents, 7 different cities. Taking place in New York City, Santiago, Dakar, Horsens, Yokohama, Bangalore. Of course, it's wonderful to be back in New York, and it's wonderful to be able to celebrate the Earth here in 2012.
How was it last year? Did it meet all your expectations?
Yeah, last year was good. Last year was good. We had a lot of cars. We had, in combination with Chris Payne's movie, Revenge of the Electric Car. Also, it was the same day that film was released. Same day was also the release of the movie about crop circles. And essentially, we're doing kind of crop circles, except that it's done with GPS. So GPS is painting my tag, my CO2 tag, or in New York, the E-tag. And by focusing this kind of energy and this intent on these different cities all around the world, hopefully this will affect the energy of the Earth. And you know, being that it's 2012, you know, amazing things are going to happen already. So we can only try to support that intent and see what happens.
So once again, it's a worldwide initiative that you're making this year as opposed to last year. How does it differ?
Yeah, it's global in a sense this year that we're doing it at the same time in many different cities. So because we have the GPS application, anybody with a smartphone can download the paint. And it's the paint from the GPS that actually makes the painting while they're driving in either an electric car, biofuels car, on a bicycle, or running, or walking, or by, you know, whatever vehicle that doesn't run on oil. That's the vehicles that we are supporting, and that state of mind for the future.